Hi guys, welcome back to the channel. Today we're going to be unboxing the Xbox One X limited edition Cyberpunk 2077 console. So we'll get right into it. We'll show you the slip cover, guys. Then I'll cut the tape, lift it off, show you the box, and then we'll get into it. Let us know if you picked up one of these limited edition consoles, what you think about it, if you're excited for the game later this year. I'm pretty excited for CD Projekt Red's next game, to be honest. So this is a 1 terabyte console, guys. So this is the box. Quite a nice design, guys. All right, I've already unboxed the controller, so if you want to check that out on the channel, you're more than welcome to. And then also make sure you subscribe for all the latest content if you haven't already subscribed. So that's the sleeve there with all the bonus content. So looks like the game. So game releases September 17. Your digital content will be delivered directly to your console during setup. No code required. So that's automatic. We have the Gamer Pass there, guys. 1 month membership. And we have just a simple setup guide there. So now that all the fun stuff's out of the way, get into the boring stuff. Okay, we have our stand in here, guys. So she stands up vertical. I prefer mine lying down, horizontal. Okay guys, so we have our turquoise greeny blue color HDMI cable, which is pretty cool. Haven't seen one that color before. Would have been cool if the plug for power was the same color. This is the controller. So if you have seen that unboxing video of the controller, you'll get to see another one here. So you get a couple of batteries there, guys. And here's the Cyberpunk 27 controller. And the last piece, guys, is the console. So I'm currently using the Gears 5 console, guys. I'm torn whether to swap it out for this one. Let us know what you would do down in the comments. Because I do like this design. It does make a new chime as well when it turns on and off. And all right. So that's our console out of the packaging. That's the stand. All right guys, so here is the front of our console. You've got the side there, you've got the rear, the other side, and then we've got the top. And there's also the bottom. So I'm pretty sure, I'm not too sure, but from memory, this is the only console with artwork on the bottom. So you may want to display this one standing up so you get a good 360 degree view of it. All right guys, that's everything included in the box, so stick around for the turntable, but for now we're going to conclude this part of the video. Thanks for watching, guys. Hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, don't forget to subscribe to the channel before you leave. Hit the like button. If you didn't, hit the dislike. Once we get to 500 subscribers, we're giving away a game of choice. So do subscribe to the running for that, and we'll catch you next time.